Hi guys, David and David here from payitforward.com, and in this video we're going to show you how to turn off the passcode on your iPhone.
Now if you're watching this video because you stole somebody's iPhone and you think this is going to work, forget about it.
Yeah,
it's not going to work.
It actually isn't going to work, because to turn off the iPhone passcode, you need to know that iPhone's passcode when you go to turn it off.
Yep, so let's do it.
So first, you're going to want to open the settings app.
Don't get any funny ideas, people.
Scroll down and tap Face ID and Passcode. On earlier iPhones, this might say Touch ID and Passcode.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to have to enter your passcode here. And then scroll down and tap Turn Off Passcode.
Yep.
Get this confirmation alert, tap Turn Off, enter your passcode a second time. And now I don't have an iPhone passcode.
Let's just show them what it looks like.
So now if I go back, if I just lock it.
Lock it.
And I don't use Face ID.
Yeah.
I just swipe up. I can just swipe up. Look at that.
Man, real secure.
That iPhone is now, anyone can just go to my iPhone now, swipe up. And
you've saved a lot of time. You don't have to look at it anymore.
Right.
You just see that. So if you have an iPhone and you don't know what the passcode is, you have to restore it. You can't just give it to somebody and they can magically unlock it, Mr.
Right.
Thief. You have to DFU restore your iPhone back to factory settings. Then you can restore it from a backup if you have one. But otherwise, we'll link to that video in a card down up there. Card up there.
Yep.
Description down below.
There
That's
you
how
go.
It works.
You got it.
Yep.
So thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notification bell to get an immediate update. We upload a new video.